So if you guys come towards back on Apex in the AM again. Anyway, so as y'all can see, we got a new character coming out for season 7. Her name's
Horizon.
So I, you know, of course watched it. I didn't really look too into context of what was going on in the video. I just watched to watch. So I see there are two things I want. It just for my own, just for me to feel happy with my, just how I am in this game. One being a heirloom. You know, I'm level 500. I've opened at least 50 packs after I hit level 500. Still no heirloom. Respawn just, they don't fuck with me. I don't know what I did. Just there's just one thing I want to show y'all just to prove that just Respawn they just don't like me. Okay, DNX, I hope you don't mind me using your account for a little bit. So, okay, so as y'all can see, he's at level 105. Just regular base level 100. I think he got it when he was a level 80 something, but I'm just using it. He's 105 right now. Where is my heirloom at? I'm just wondering. No, I find it so ridiculous that I still, after so many box, I just gave up hope. Every time I open a Apex, like I'm just prepared to get trash ass voice logs. Second thing I want, the damn 20 kill badge. You know, 4K is nice. It's cool and all, but to me, 20 kills is just, it's more impressive. You have to be not only skilled, but you have to be really lucky. You have to be insanely lucky for you to get a 20 kill badge. Unless you're just good. You're second coming of ace. You just get a 20k. I don't know why I keep saying 20k. 20 kill 4k badge just easy like that. Unfortunately, I'm not one of those people, so I don't know. I don't know when I'm gonna get it. The closest I came was with Lifeline. I had 16 kills. The reason I didn't get a 20 kill badge that game is because we had a teammate. He had 6 kills, but all six of those kills were stolen from me and the other person that was helping me to get the 20 kill badge. We tried telling him, hey, can you just relax, bro? Like I'm 4 kills off of 20. Can you just like just chill, bro? Just chill. Let me get some kills. He didn't say anything. He just continued. Oh, let me get my kill. Long story short, after that game, I never got any kills above 15 ever again. I don't know if it's because I don't play the game anymore, or maybe I'm trash. Okay, I forgot to mention that, so I got used to the thumb grips, and, yeah, they're staying on. At first, I couldn't use these things, but after about 2 days of just constant repetition, moving around with it, and firing range, playing games with it, playing ranked with it, it's sort of grown on me, so, like, now I can just, I can use this thing, no worries. The D7 Scout, I normally just miss my shots, but like I'm a whole new man now. Like, why do my teammates just leave me, man? This is not cool. I'm just by myself. I'm scared. Maybe this is like perfect setup to get the whatchamacallit. I spoke way too soon. I talked too much. I should just keep my mouth shut next time. Oh my god, I'm getting chased and like... Oh, I'm a goner. Pick it up! Remember what I said about the thumb grips making my accuracy better? Just know I lied. I don't know, man. When they're in my face shooting me, I start moving around and it just goes AWOL. I have a test. Why do I always like recording days before I have tests? See, nah, this gotta stop. Literally every single time, every night before I promise it's not planned. Like it's just. Man, tell you when I got tests, I don't really be studying like that. I just be believing in myself. a gun, Apex. A gun that I can use to defend myself. But he has a Volt. Can you die? Can you die? Just a question. Just a question. Y'all see why it's not gonna happen, right? Y'all see why? I don't even want tips. I'm not even. I know I'm not gonna get this thing. I'm just. Things are garbage. 2K is trash. I'm waiting for Cold War to come out. Might make content on Cold War. I don't know, man. PlayStation is just. It's really, really, really boring right now. And I'm just on Crunchyroll about 75% of the day, honestly. I'm not even really playing anything. Okay, what am I supposed to do with this? I throw it at him? What the? I just can't. I really just can't. Oh, go ahead. I don't know how I feel about that. I should low-key go back to horror games till I like find a game that I enjoy playing again. But the thing is it's just a matter of what game do I play. Looks like I gotta cheat. At this point I don't have a choice. I'm playing like dog shit. What else can I do? I died 4 times in 23 minutes. That's a new record. I aim. Did I just forget how to aim? Is the crypto still here? I can't move. Eat. They just eat. They literally eat. I could have sworn I hit this guy for like 432. What are you punching me for? No, don't punch me. You didn't do no work. Oh, call me. Where y'all coming from? Like, it's right above her head too. That's the crazy part. It's literally right above her head. I don't know what. Can you get out of my box? Please. Like, when I'm playing this game, I don't even. Like, I have a P2020 and a hemlock. When have you seen, like, I don't know, man. I don't main anything. I don't use a specific weapon. It's just like what I'm feeling that day. Okay. That's a push for me. That's a push for me. I don't know. Can I like, oh, he jumped down for me. Jesus Christ, bruh. Honestly, I'm done for the night, bruh. I'm just, it's so bad. I'm gonna go lay down. I'm not even tired. I'm just gonna just lay there. At this point, probably getting a heirloom is probably the only thing that's gonna re-spark my interest for playing this. I'm gonna just go lay down or something. I'm not tired, but I'm just gonna go lay there in the dark.